a great feel to be in top 8 in the world. And this is my first world championship, so it's a good feeling.
And the weather, I mean, you're not used to this in Qatar, are you?
Yeah, I learned in Qatar in the Spa Academy, whatever the weather, whatever anything you have, business, you must do your job and finish.
Corey Poole, the American, was one of the favourites. You managed to knock him out of that round. Must give you confidence?
Yeah, no problem.
Well, congratulations and good luck with the final.
Thank you very
much. Thank you.